The chances of owning the new Reventon Roadster? 1 in 700 million. Costing a cool $250,000 more than the Reventon, this car is also limited to only 20 examples. With 40 years of building open-top cars, Roadsters are a way for Lamborghini to add that extra emotional component to their technological expertise. Where the engine in the Reventon was a tuned version of the LP640's engine, the Reventon Roadster features an engine almost identical to the one used in the hardcore LP670 4 Superveloce. Unlike the Reventon, the exclusive paint used has a matte gray finish that is brought to life in sunlight due to the inclusion of metal particles. The wheels are formed of 5 Y-form spokes, which include a carbon crescent-shaped fin that helps cool the brakes even further. Only available from 7 specific Nissan dealers throughout Japan, the Spec V is aimed squarely at the enthusiast driver who is prepared to pay...